to Ben's Crafty Bin. Now, I don't know if you've heard, but we're heading to BronyCon this week, and, well, I need a phone case for BronyCon. I have one that is My Little Pony that has older generations of ponies on there, but I wanted one specifically for G4 ponies. So I found this Make Your Case set. You create and design real cases, and you can switch them out daily if you want to. And it comes with mold two cases. Choose from iPod Touch 5, iPhone 5, 5S, 5C, or iPhone 4, 4S. Plus, you can have, there are pre-made cases for iPod Touch 5, iPhone 4 and 4S, iPhone 5, 5S, 5C, and Samsung Galaxy S3, S4. So, because I have an iPhone 5, I'm actually going to make one of these cases using the set. See what comes in this thing. So here are the instructions. Those I'm definitely going to need. And here are some stickers with letters. There are some jewels. Here are the plastic cases that you put in the back of the case to protect the phone. I'll show that when I make them. Here is kind of like an advertisement for other stuff that you can do. Here are some backgrounds if you want to just use what they have. Oh my gosh, look at all these parts. Alrighty, here are the cases that are already made for the different types of phones. And it tells you, you can't see it on camera, I'm sure, but it tells you which one it goes to right here in text. So you don't have to guess, it actually tells you. All right, these are mixer rods. Here is the mold base. This is the mold. Here are all my parts. This is the plunger. These are mold inserts. Here are the two colors that it comes with. So it does come with two colors. Cool. Neat. Maybe I can make myself two. I thought I could only make one. Here are, this is, it says clipper. This is a clipper. And this is the pry tool, which I'm going to guess you have to pry the case out. Adult supervision is required, and do not ingest the silicone. Do not eat this. This would kill you. Don't eat it. And this has to set. So after I make this, it has to sit for 2 hours. And I'm not allowed to touch it. Okay. Wipe mold and base with a dry paper towel after each use. Choose the mold insert that matches the case you want to make for iPhone 5, 5S, and 5C. So this is the one that I need. Attach mold to base. Okay. So here's the base. So it goes in like this. Push it in there. See how the letters go through on this side and the hole goes there. Okay. And then now close the mold and clamp. It is shut. Boom. Try opening it to ensure it's locked. It is definitely locked. Place a mixer rod in the base as shown. Okay, so that goes in there like that. Done. So there's this hole right here in the bottom of the mold, and there's that. So I want to put this. There we go. I had to wait for it to, I didn't push down hard enough so it didn't click. There, now it's all clicked in there. Locate the silicone cylinder with the color of your choice. Remove the shrink wrap. Twist and remove the cap from the tip of the cylinder by twisting the cap.
Got it.
That was a little tricky. It doesn't just like pop off. I actually had to twist it. See, it breaks this little piece of plastic right there holding it together. And then I had to use the scissors to pry it off. So make sure you have an adult do that part, that's for sure.
The way that snapped, I'm gonna guess that went in there.
Place the plunger on the top. Press down firmly and steadily without stopping on the plunger until all silicone is expelled from the cylinder and the plunger cannot press any further. Use two hands if necessary. The silicone will flow into the mold until it fills the entire mold cavity. So I'm gonna insert the silicone into this thing and then I have to set it and forget it. All right, let's see. Oh, it actually doesn't push that hard. Well, I mean it does, but it's not as hard as I thought it was gonna be. Oh my gosh, guys, this is so cool. I don't know if you can even see. It came out the top. It is done. Now I have to set it. I'm gonna let the time start now for 2 hours. Okay, I'm gonna try to take this out. Oh Then you use this to pry this open. There we go. That doesn't look very good. You didn't dry all the way.
No.
This was a fail.
I can't do anything about it now. It's too late.
This whole top part didn't dry. I think maybe I was supposed to take it out. I'm gonna clean this out and I'm gonna try again with the paint. All right, I put the pink silicone in. I did the same thing I did with the purple. I reread the instructions, so I know I followed the instructions to a T. So I don't know, I don't have high hopes, but let's see how it works. If not, it came with one of these, so this will be my backup plan for my cell phone case. I really wanted this one though, but it's been in this mold for about 5 hours now, so the instructions say 2, so it should be plenty dry. Should being the word here. All right, step 1. I don't know. Again, look at that. Complete and utter fail. This does not work, guys, at all. Like, the bottom half is fine, but the top half does not dry at all. It doesn't harden, so it's only a half of a cell phone case. Nothing. I can't use this, and it just makes a mess. This is my second attempt. I'm not gonna buy any more stuff. I'm not even gonna keep this. This whole thing, I'm getting rid of. This is a waste of money. The make your own case set, don't bother getting. I'm gonna move that to the side. I'll show you what I made for the plastic set. The plastic case, because I figured I was not gonna be able to use the silicone one. So here's the plastic case that it comes with. Here is the plastic sheet that goes over here. So I place that in, and I made this little template right here on the computer. That, John's tail's cut off, but that's all right. And here is my phone. Let's see if this will fit in here okay. There we go. It's all snapped in. There is the case I'll be using for BronyCon. This was the best part of the make your own case kit, which was these plastic things that you can probably get at the Dollar Tree or a dollar store of some sort for like a dollar instead of the whole make your own case set that was, I think, like 20. That was a bust. Anyway, I hope you like my attempt at making my own case, and make sure you subscribe to the channel and like and comment, and I'll see you later. Bye.